hardest cutscene in zombies.
This was part of your plan, Victor Van!
Not exactly!
No, he's just the best skill.
There! He's got a parachute!
From the ashes, we can rebuild. Inevitably required for a secure future. The Russian must be located. He is the final piece of a larger puzzle. A puzzle that I fear even Rick Toffin may not understand. In the hope that one day I will not have to.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Shadows are gathering. A storm is rising. Events long foretold will soon come to pass. I feel at peace, as though some burden has been lifted. I will find a new path. Richthofen, for all his sins. He was the one who showed me just how blind I have been. I thank him for that. What purpose has this? We would be rude to refuse such a gracious gift. I collect only that which I will find purpose for. Is a shield unlike those we have seen before. It is enhanced. He's as close as you come, demon. Another voice. Female.
Module drop confirmed. Enemy attacking off module.
Appears to have consumed this dimension's micro-eye. Victory may seem distant, but each success brings us closer. How is this possible when Group 935 has been all but vanquished?
Oh, perfect setup straight away.
I will do what I can to make it so.
This has to be the one.
This weapon's power brings only one outcome: destruction. Drag dragon's flames will not consume us this day. Your evil attacks will be met only with fire and rage. Voice from beyond may seek to ensure our survival.
And as soon as I get the last off module, I'm going to click it off the bat. Be there for the rest of the game.
This opportunity.
Come on, just drop the thing. Where the game starts.
Network transmitter activated. Dragon talons now available.
Mistake.
Dragon is airborne.
Highest here is 113. Unless it's doing this strat, probably, or doing this run.
Death comes challenge. For us all. The demons will not be the last one standing.
I don't want to get too cocky or start up here already. Save Mark 3 ammo as much as possible. Good. this never helps you.
The demon's calling for death. I will oblige.
Pre-round 40 mark, pre-mark 50, pre-round 50, mark 3. Is what I meant to say. Yeah, this is a new stream. I got lucky with the Mark III. I think it was my second or third hit. Got the FFAR straight afterwards.
He's like farmer without field.
Hopefully no BS this time.
Peace of mind that eluded me for so long.
As I was saying in the previous stream, just chilling here. I'm just gonna get dead wire on the FAMAS though. Just as an extra bit of help. However long it takes. It destroys the manglers too. Manglers, whatever it's called. The $2 shop ripoff pansies.
This task does not go unnoticed by the spirits. Today is a dark day, but I am grateful
on the wall, yeah.
And every blessing.
Free round right here. Okay, these assholes can get annoying when they're flying around the building.
The time timing of such surprise is often questionable.
Just like that, he's dead.
You were an unworthy opponent, demon.
Early rounds, this can get feel slow and dull, but slowly it'll. The intensity will increase. My shield basically never breaks as well because they're not coming and hitting me from behind. I've always got that attack there if I need it. And the plane slight right now. Easy. Surely, like, half of the top 10 have been doing this.
The power of science illuminates.
The second highest is 51, which is probably around when this starts dropping off. And then the highest, number 2 is 51, and then number 1 is 113, so he must have been doing something very different. He probably moved to the shield room. That strategy. Armed with the shield and dead wires and shit. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, that was not good. I didn't even hear him. Jesus, man. Too close for comfort there. If I don't reach the leaderboard here tonight, I'll just try something else maybe tomorrow. Yeah.
I've seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good. Because it is.
Because it is.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Some of the dragons hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things. I'll help wherever I can.
So I'm gonna forget I have no curse at some point. I'll get to a certain point where I just assume I do. Who doesn't have no curse at round 16 unless you're purposely avoiding buying curse? I really hope this isn't incredibly boring to watch. You know, I don't think I'm that entertaining by myself. Eight more rounds, then I'm in the top 10. Who's 26th and 40? Oh god. Not impossible, but it's gonna be hard. Look at that.
Once more, we are blessed with fresh supplies.
Shit, I'm gonna have to plug in my controller. Shit. Okay, we're back.
Damn. supplies.
Oh my god, how did he come in? How are you still alive?
Is
Hell yeah, man. Oh shit. Yeah, I'd still gotta watch out for them assholes. Didn't realize how strong they were with that drug. My stream's hella delayed right now. More delayed than before. Oh no. Ooh, close calls. I don't like them. Those are gonna be the death of me. The Wranglers. I'm not gonna expect one and it'll get me.
The flames will guide you to the beyond.
Hey, three viewers now, let's go. There we go. I'm officially in the top 10. Gorod Kruvy, no perks, classic gobblegums only. Number 9 is 40. It's only taken 43 minutes. History is made here. Assuming I don't cock up majorly, 40 isn't impossible. As long as I just play it safe, don't push forward or try anything slick. What? Okay, what did I say? Bro. Come on. I knew it'd be one of them assholes blasts that'd get me. What can you do? Okay, that's the stream ending. I'm gonna submit this shit.